No, it was a plane. Maybe. There was a plane flying towards the Pentagon, I called it.
Maybe the Pentagon was being worked on by several Stegosauruses to get this hostage out and drop him back off at a point. And that was it.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you eating?
Oh, hello. There's too much power in Garrison. It wouldn't work with this game.
What? If someone made a set of mechs that you can use, remove the leveling system, and just have any weapons. So basically,
pin them up, don't want to play anymore.
Okay. I don't have.
Whatever am I to do with you? What? What the fuck did I do? Oh, I'm such a retard.
I'll try a fucking twat.
Let's see. Fun server.
Oh god.
But let's see how many. Yeah.
Floors and ceilings and.
Imagine that you could take out the bridge in Oregon.
Yeah. That's a perfect tactic. Shit, that's the prototype they built. Oh, Scouty boy, you should have run away.
Everything that's been a book that then became a movie, they always complain that they didn't do it right. We are the Hawken book readers.
Oh, okay.
No matter
okay.
What movie they make, they're gonna get it wrong.
That is correct. Yeah, we will always complain about something.
So a scout can't do that. He's not the hero.
Yeah.
He's a cunt.
Would your hero be a rebody sitting at the back?
No, I'd say the hero would probably be the plucky assault dude in or the CRT.
That's the CRT. Damn television.
Fred saves the day despite being a broken down shitty old character.
Yeah.
Really good.
Yeah, they do love their problems. Just that, yeah, like Kerr says, they market it like a turd.
Fuck.
Yeah, you got left by yourself there. There wasn't really much you could do.
Yeah. Panda, it's you with the...
Fuck, I got stuck on the pole. Fuck that. Fuck you guys. Fuck. Oh, fuck you guys. Fuck.
Was that you, Beer Cake?
Yeah.
How the fuck did you not die?
Hex.
I won!
You fuck can't you! Have me!
Fuck!
You motherfucker, you can't have me.
One fucking shot.
Yeah. You fuck can't you! Have me!